Both red light and infrared light stand out for their distinctive healing properties. Red light therapy, operating at wavelengths between 630 to 700 nanometers, primarily targets the skin's surface. It aids in cellular repair, promotes skin rejuvenation, and can accelerate healing processes. This makes it particularly effective for skin-related treatments, such as reducing wrinkles, scars, and even alleviating acne. Infrared light therapy uses longer wavelengths, typically from 800 to 1000 nanometers, which penetrate deeper into the body. This deeper penetration allows infrared light to provide significant relief from muscle aches, joint pain, and can even improve circulation. By heating the body from within, infrared therapy helps in detoxification through sweating and stimulates the immune system, making it a powerful tool for overall health maintenance. The key differences lie in their application depths and therapeutic benefits. Red light is superb for surface skin issues, whereas infrared goes deeper, targeting muscles and deep tissue. For those seeking the best of both worlds in light therapy, understanding these differences is crucial in choosing the right treatment for individual health goals. Whether it's enhancing skin health or deep tissue therapy, these light-based treatments offer innovative solutions to improve quality of life.